So why aren't we working on liquid fuel?
Well, our lab is specifically designed the PB-FHR, the pebble fuel variant, right. And
the idea.
The United States in general.
Oh, licensing. Licensing a liquid fuel reactor, commercial especially in the US right now, is scary.